Two of the runners on base, the responsibility of Kyle Hart. And now a 2-0 pitch, swing and a high fly ball left field. Going back is Sturgeon, still back. He's at the track near the wall. Sturgeon leaps, and he got it! What a play! Oh my, Cole Sturgeon, a leaping grab with three on to end the top of the sixth. That could be a game saver. 4-2 Pawtucket after 5.5 on the Pawsox Radio Network.